Hey, YouTube people. I missed you yesterday. I really did mean to make I kept meaning to make a video and I'd be like, "Oh, well, I need to do this first. Oh, I need to do this first." And the next thing I knew it was like 11:40 and I was like, "Oh, well, crap." So, sorry about that. What I was going to talk about yesterday, I'm going to go ahead and talk about today. It's my new favorite thing to do. As all of you know, I'm a very big procrastinator. And along with procrastination, I also get very easily distracted, which I think is something that a lot of people experience when they're doing things they don't want to do or don't feel like doing at that point in time, especially reading about politics. Yeah. So, what I started doing is every half hour, if I'm reading, like if I'm just reading and not doing anything else, it might be every 20 minutes. But depending on what I'm working on, every certain increment in time, say it's 30 minutes, I stop and I do some strength exercises or yoga. And I do crunches, I do like the side crunch bicycle things. I do stretches, just general, like, ooh, I don't know. But it's my new favorite thing, and I think it's a great idea because it like kind of like gets me out of that like blah stage where I'm like working on something and I can't concentrate, and so it takes me twice as long to do it. And also, if I do like usually when I take my break, I do about 20 crunches and 20 of whatever it is. It usually takes about 5 minutes. But if I do that 5 times, that's like 100 crunches in a day. So it makes a big difference if you do like a bunch of little things. So I just wanted to kind of throw that out there. Yeah, that's about it. I can't wait for tomorrow. It's the weekend, and I will talk to you guys later.